Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. So today let's start first chapter of class 3, that is numbers. Do you all remember what we studied last year? We learned to write numbers, number name, what comes after the numbers, what comes before the numbers. Now this year we are going to know comparing numbers, 3-digit numbers, 4-digit numbers, place value, face value, expanded form, ascending order and descending order. Look at this picture. There are some symbols that are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So what we call these symbols? These symbols are called digits. There are 10 digits in our number. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And we use various combination of these digits for making numerals. Look at this picture. There are some numbers. 15, 87, 129, 621, 999. What we call it? These are numerals. And these numerals are made by using these digits, like 15. This is a numeral and this numeral is a combination of two digits, that is 1 and 5, and 1, 5 is 15. 87, this is also a numeral and this numeral is a combination of two digits, 8 and 7, that is 87. 129, this is also a numeral and this is a combination of three digits, that is 1, 2, 9. So every numeral is a combination of digits and we have 10 digits in our numbers. So let us do some exercise. Write the missing numbers between 41 and 49. So after 41 is 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48 and 49. Now next question is write the missing numbers. So what comes before 37 and what comes after 37? So before 37 is 36 and what comes after 37? That is 38. Next question is what comes between 321 and 340. So after 321 is 322, 323. Sorry, what comes between 321 and 330? So after 321 is 322, 323, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329 and 330. So students, today we will discuss numbers. We discuss there are 10 digits in our number system, that is 0 to 9. And we discussed the numeral is made by using these digits. And we also did missing numbers. So students, today's our class is over and you have given homework here. Find the missing numbers between 121 and 129, 261 and 269, 341, 347 and 355, 571 and 580. You also find what comes before 52 and what comes after 52. Okay, thank you.